27, first performance of the Marching Bulldogs. Unfortunately, it's super hot outside, so we decided to just go ahead and keep them inside and give you an idea of their music that they're playing this year. Up front, I will tell you that over the 2 weeks that I've had them, they have worked incredibly hard on what I would say is the hardest show that I have given them since I've been at the school. Musically, drill-wise, the whole thing is very challenging, and they have worked their butts off. Let's give them a round of applause. Moving forward, you're going to hear two of the three selections for our show entitled Inside the Lines. Wanted to take just a moment and recognize our leadership. This is Maria Goble. She is our drum major. Scott Klein is our assistant drum major. I will let you introduce the color guard captains.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
For those of you who don't know me, I am Laura Milford. I am an English teacher here at Lorraine High School. I'm also the color guard instructor. Your color guard captains this year are Georgia and Cole. Something that you like, please do applaud for them and enjoy the show. They will speak for themselves. Yeah.
Thank you.
Man, you can relax. Parents, thank you so much for coming out. Thank you for supporting these guys. As I said earlier, they have worked so, so hard, and I am incredibly proud to stand in front of them as your 2017 Marching Bulldogs. Let's give them another round of applause.